meet a girl like you again. Out of everything I lost a friend. Trying to get over you and try to convince myself every night.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. This here is Hair Chronicles Part 2. And today in this video, I'm going to be achieving the low slick bun. So right here, I've already parted my hair, so I'm just putting gel on the back part that I have parted, and I'm gonna slick it down with a brush. Yep, so here I'm just making sure I'm getting edge control everywhere, not edge control, styling gel everywhere. I'm using EK styling gel, by the way. I have the 5-pound cocoa butter one. Works really well. So yep, I'm just slicking it down with a brush. And you want to have like a hard brush and a soft brush, but I would prefer a hard brush. You can get it in a beauty supply store just to really slick it down and get it real flat, because your hair is thick with 2 C's, and you know what I'm saying, gotta get it slick. Look at damn.
Thank God, and I let my pen bleed. I know I'm scarred, and I don't want sympathy. All of this shit that I've been.
So yeah, boom. I'm just gonna ponytail that, and then I'm gonna start on the top part. All right. What you wanna do is, you know, to get it real slick, you part it in two, so that way you do them separate, but then you gonna put them together in the end. You gonna see.
Homies, we all gonna eat. We gonna flex on them. I'm in Cali smoking mad, homie. You not an OG, misled, homie.
I'm just speed this part up.
It's a problem, we betting on it. And if it's a problem, we betting on it. Mind over matter, you are not mine, so you do not matter. I'm on my grind, my pockets look fatter. You know I'm a shine, my bitch get better. She like when I.
Alright, and right here, I am just going to part it down the middle, because that's the look that I am going for. So you just want to make sure it's really straight and even and in the center.
My phone, like, when is you resting? But I ain't got time for sleep. Cause nah, I ain't rich yet, ay. And nah, they ain't signing me. And nigga, them big facts. I'm all on the road, ay. And somewhere I'm gone, ay. Lately, I've been solo. All of my own, ay. You know I'm gonna ride for you, ay. If you right or you wrong, ay. For the hood I put on, ay. But they do me so wrong. Till my laws moved on, ay. Gotta stay in my zone, ay. My bitch bad to the bone.
Alright, now I'm just gonna slick that down with some Eco Styling Gel and get it real slick.
They going the wrong way.
Can't let the blind lead the blind. I got a grind for me and mine. You ain't grind but wanna shine. Don't waste your breath, I ain't gonna waste my time. I don't know the vent, so I gotta.
Alright, this is where the hard brush is going to come in. Where it's gonna come clutch is where you're gonna need it the most. You're gonna really, 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 really slick it down. Baby girl, slick it. Lick it down, okay?
A playboy with the bitches you have. Don't invest time if it's 2x. We aiming at one, but we shoot several. Very red bitch, you're a devil.
Okay, and right here, we just looking all down to one big pony tail. I'm right. Yes, ma'am.
I'm all on the road, ayy. Hey, somewhere I'm gone, ayy. But lately, I've been so low. All on my own, ayy. You know I'm gonna ride for you, if you ride you.
And now, the edges. We're gonna transform these edges from cringes to edges, all right? Crusty edges to banging, slaying edges, all right? Don't worry about it. Yes, ma'am, we're gonna slick them up. Ooh, look at that. Yes, I work at Chick-fil-A, haha. And here we have the finish. Product. Yes.
Mind over matter. You are not mine, so you do not matter. I'm on my grind. My pockets look fatter. You know.